And it does appear that they are lining up, Jim, in a 5-4-1 formation.
Conservatism would appear to be at play, Peter. However, we don't quite know what their motives are just yet. It could well be as it looks, but it might also be a way of deceiving the opposition into thinking that they're just going to sit back and then hope to produce an aggressive counter-attack or two. This system can accommodate that, and I certainly hope we're going to get something positive in response, and it's not going to be all defence.
There's the whistle. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne. He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see. And that applies just as much to his passing game as it does to his shooting prowess. He generally likes to keep things simple, taking as few touches as possible, but making every one of them count. I've got a feeling he's going to be a real handful for the opposition here.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Tielemans, Doku, De Bruyne, Stepanenko, the other side especially adventurous early on. Gets away from his opponent, finds himself eased off the ball. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Meunier, Doku, Sidorchuk is there to heave it away. De Bruyne. Lukaku. Oh, good. Hits one! Doku. And it's De Bruyne. How about goes for goal! Goal, Belgium!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Belgium get themselves into the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Muntrick. De Bruyne. De Bruyne plays it forward quickly. No, that's not the ball he wanted. De Bruyne. Doku. And here's Lukaku. Now it's Trossard. Trossard! A whisker high.
Trossard nearly produced the moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Yaremchuk
trying to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Clears it out of harm's way. Trick. De Bruyne. And here's Lukaku. Doku. Quick, it's Lukaku! They've done it! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Did you look back on that goal?
Well, his most important job there was to keep the shot down, and he did that without any problems. That's good concentration, man.
Belgium take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
And the first half is done. How would you review the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can...
Here we go again.
Oh, we've got a change to either side during the break. Vaas. Meunier. Witzel. Castagna. Trossard. Yaremchuk. Sidorchuk.
Trick.
Witzel
gets his foot in there.
Tielemans.
Trossard.
Trossard really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
De Bruyne plays it out to the wing. And here's Lukaku. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Doku.
De Bruyne,
Castagna,
and it's Lukaku. He's gone for goal! Ukraine going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently.
Stepanenko,
Tielemans has been caught there, it's a foul. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Tries to get it clear. That's a decent ball.
Castagna.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Meunier. Doku.
De Bruyne.
Witzel.
Trossard, who has made his impact already. He's tried one! Kryvtsov positions himself well and cuts it out. Zabani. Stepanenko. Sidorchuk goes looking. It's been paid to a promising move. Cuts it out. Sidorchuk. Belgium still 2-0 up and looking now to see it through. Yaremchuk.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Kurogev does well there, alert. Sigankov. Kurogev. Stepanenko.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And that is that. Belgium come away with the win. A job really well done in all departments. A real sum of the parts team effort. Your reflections then, Jim.
Belgium have